Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung A70. And this solution is also working in other latest Samsung mobile phones which have Android 8.0 or 9.0. So keep watching this video if you want to unlock your FRP lock in Samsung mobile phones. First of all, let me show you that this device is asking FRP lock. So wait here, this is checking account information. And now you can see here, this is asking Gmail account, we have forgotten. Now before starting the solution, please search my channel How to Solution on YouTube, and please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notification first. Now let's start the solution from here. Go to back, you have to reach on lock screen and just remove the SIM and insert a SIM which have pin code. I have already set a pin code, default 12345 1234, and by using other phone just insert the SIM and slide down notification setting, and you have to click on notification setting. First of all, you have to enter passcode, simultaneously click on notification setting, click OK and click on it. I missed this, and repeat this step again. Just remove the SIM card, it has pin code. Just insert the SIM card and slide down notification bar. Now enter your passcode, click OK, simultaneously click on notification setting. Now we have successfully click on notification setting, see all, select all. Now you can see here all application. We have to click on YouTube, in-app notification settings, just click on it, and help, history and privacy, and YouTube term and services, click accept, and just click no thanks. Now we are in Chrome browser, we have to download Google Account Manager 8.0. just search in Google Account Manager 8.0. I am downloading from pangu.in, so always download from pangu.in because this is the best application provider. This is the only working version available here. Click on this link. Now go to down, there must be download link. This is 8.0, this is 8.1, and this is 8.0. we can download both version, both version are working fine. Just click on generate link, click on download link. It is asking permission. Now we can remove the SIM, we don't require a SIM card here. We have to allow from Chrome browser. I have access the download from Chrome browser. We can download this, so just now it is downloading. Just close the language bar, it will allow to download. Click open. I have already downloaded the file. We have to allow this because I am going to download unknown sources. Then install Google Account Manager. Click done. Now we have to download another application which is called Pangu FRP Account Login Tool. So go to Google FRP Login Tool. This tool is created by pangu.in, so I always prefer to download from here. Go to down, there must be a download link. Here is it, just click on generate link, go to down. Do not close this language bar, it will help us to download this file. Now we can close language bar, it will allow to download the file. Just click on open, just install this application. It is installed. Now open this, and now we are going to enter a new passcode from here. Just enter your new account and password. I am using a dummy account, so you can use your own account. Now we have successfully entered our Gmail account, we can reboot our device. I have fast forward this clip to save time. otherwise it has taken around 3 minutes. Just click next. We can skip this step now. You must connect the Wi-Fi, otherwise this process will not work. Now you can see here I have added my account in my device. Just click next. I don't want to restore my device, so just not now. I don't want to protect my device. I will set up pattern lock later. Click continue. Just accept this term and condition. Deselect all these applications, otherwise it will take more time to complete setup. Now it is asking for Knox setting. We will have to skip Knox setting. Just finish this step. Now it is asking for Knox. Just you can skip this options. Deselect all this application, otherwise it will take all time to download. Now you can see here we have successfully unlocked our Samsung A70. And if you like this video, hit the like button, share this video to a friend, and we can see here model number and Android version. Now thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.